what's so important about science is responding to evidence. And that's almost a religion, but it's a religion you can test. And I think one of the greatest things we can aspire to do is to help teach people not that that's best by fiat, but the power you get from doing it, the value of learning to infer based on evidence.